The punch in place from the shooter's SUV came back with a couple matches, but this is interesting. One of them was recently reported stolen outside the youth center.
I think someone inside is responsible.
I think it's too much of a coincidence not to be, but I ordered traffic cam footage, so hopefully.